When the torrents came down, Noah took to the boats, put the animals in, and he kept out the folks. If you'd have been there, you'd have not stayed afloat. That's all the Bible says, that's all she wrote. The inevitable truth has been ever since then that it all washes out in the end. I had an architect friend who spent 25 years in it, down by the ocean building seaside piers. The most durable structure that he ever built is under the ocean and 6 feet of silt. Cause nothing survives what the hurricane sends. It all washes out in the end. You build your castles high and tall, and you think they'll weather all. Well, don't waste your time on such hopeless hopes, cause sooner or later you'll be in the mud. Eroded, corroded, and finally eroded. It all washes out in the end. Now the optimist says it comes out in the wash. I'm here to tell you that's piddle and posh. A defaced and effaced and finally erased, invaded, inundated, and finally